Now, I've become a big fan of calzones lately. Today, we're going to try something a little bit different. Now, the dough of the calzone will be pizza crust, and inside, I want to recreate that wonderful sandwich that a lot of us have after Thanksgiving. A turkey and stuffing sandwich. I'll have a little bit of gravy in there, salt and pepper, mayo. The egg is used for the egg wash on the outside. Now, for the first step, we're going to make the stuffing. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is make the egg wash. Now, that's simple. It's just an egg that we scramble up. I've experimented a little bit with mixing spices in here, and I found it really didn't make a difference. So, I'm just going to go straight egg. Set that aside for later. And now it all starts with the pizza dough. You know the fun part? I got the best turkey that they had at the deli counter, and we're going to make layers. Now, if you've never made a calzone before, you want to keep your meat from touching, your filling really, from touching the edges, because we got to seal this up. And put a little salt on there, a little pepper. Just a little dab of mayonnaise, and we'll do the next layer. A little salt, a little pepper. Now, the reason why I'm having the liquid, the mayonnaise, in between the meat is I don't want any liquid directly touching the dough when it's cooking. And I think we could do maybe one more layer. Probably a little generous there on the mayonnaise, but you know, why not? We're having an adventure. Add a little salt, add a little pepper. Okay, so paint a little gravy on here. Crazy amount. And then we will top this off with some stuffing. Use a little water to soften up the dough. Fold it over. Now, I had somebody recently tell me this looks more like a stromboli than a calzone, because it's long and skinny, and calzones are triangular, aren't they? Well, I looked it up, and I would say this is actually a calzone. The difference between the two seem to be basically how you fold the dough. Just for prettiness. A stromboli, you actually roll it where a calzone you fold it. Now we need some vent holes for the moisture to come out while it's cooking. I need a pan. I'm going to be lazy and use some spray oil there. And put it on. The egg wash is very important. It make it just a wonderful color, help it to be crispy without burning. Now, if you don't have one of these brushes, and frankly, they're a little bit of pain clean, there is a trick which I have done that works. That would be to take a paper towel, kind of turn it into a tip like that. You know, you can throw the paper towel away when you're done. Lastly, we put this in the oven at 400 degrees
for 13 minutes.
Now while we're waiting, I put the pizza dough in a plastic bag so it won't dry out. And I find that I get 3 or 4 calzones out of one tube. Doesn't that look wonderful? Have to give that a taste. Yummy. Oh, that's pretty good. This turned out every bit as wonderful as I thought it would. Oh, wow.